Hello everybody. They say that when you get obsessed about something, it's very, very difficult to leave that habit. But when that obsession is about traveling, why should you even want to leave the habit, right? So that's what is happening with me. Though the Bangalore rains have caused a lot of havoc and crippled a lot of us riders from going out, it can definitely not stop us from driving anyway, right? So that's what I'm trying to do. I am out today on a small drive in the evening to a sunset point. I'm just hoping that sun will be out there till I go. It's a solo trip again, so just couldn't stay at home. Let's see, it's a small drive from Bangalore city, not too far. Let's hope that nature supports us and I get a good view at the place. The place I'm planning to visit today is just after Birdi. It's in a place called Muddapura Karena Halli and it's a sunset viewpoint. To reach the Mysore road and to reach Birdi from there, I have taken Kanakpura and from there I am trying to join the Nice Road. Through the Nice Road, I drove through those clean, fast roads and the sun was already up there and it looked so beautiful in the sky. So it was a very blissful drive. I really enjoyed it. I took an exit towards Mysore Road and then I joined the usual Mysore Road and started driving towards Birdi. You can reach Mysore Road through any road of your convenience. I took the Nice Road, but you could join any other way too. And after that, towards Birdi, just when you cross Wonderla, you get a junction. And that is the junction where you have to take a right turn towards Muddapura Karena Halli to reach our sunset point, which is called Nelligudde Kere, Nelligudde Lake View Point. When you take the right, you hit a small town road, which is a little congested, a lot of people, a lot of traffic. But the roads are okay, decent, and you could actually drive through. It took me about 1.5 hours to 1 hour 45 minutes, though it was just 40 kilometers because the Mysore Road is under construction and it took a lot of time. So do plan your time when you visit this place and reach there just in time for the sunset, because that's the specialty of this place. Today I went there just in time for the sunset, though I later on felt that perhaps I should have reached there 10-15 minutes earlier. I would have perhaps got a glimpse of the sunset better. So when you do plan to visit this place, take care of the time and plan accordingly. Finally, we have reached our place, Nelligudde Lake Viewpoint. Oh my god, the play of that sunlight among the dark clouds was a sight to watch. It was such a beautiful place, the reflection of those clouds in the clean, clear water and those greeneries on one side. I really cannot tell you how blissful it is, how amazing it felt when I'm sitting here at this place. This place is just after the road. The roads are really good, and from there, when you just climb, you immediately see the Nelligutte Lake, which is very famous for its sunset. But the lake itself is also a really beautiful one, very, very, very picturesque. And the surrounding places also are really beautiful, because still far off you can see the play of light in the clouds, as there are no high-rise buildings or anything that is blocking the view. So it was a little cloudy today. And with that, if it looks so beautiful, you can imagine on a clear sky day how beautiful this place would look. It was totally worth all that 1.5 hours ride, the 40 kilometers from Bangalore into this place. It was one beautiful sight to watch. There's a big pathway here. There were a lot of people taking a walk, a stroll along this pathway. Because it's famous for sunset, you can expect some crowd at this time of the day. As the night set in, you could see the play of colors in the sky, and you could see the change that happened in the sky. The dusk started setting in, and it started becoming darker and darker. It was really beautiful to see that. So it's definitely worth a visit if you love nature and sunset. Do visit the place and let us know how you like the place. I hope this new video from YOLO Bike Rides interests you. So thank you for watching, and until next time, stay safe and YOLO, you only live once.